Yeah, I've been paralyzed from all this hatred but comment section. It's insane how many motherfuckers don't enjoy the real hip hop shit. They always try to compare us and pit us against motherfuckers because they get so bored as fuck. They take it all with us. Yeah, take a look at how many deaths we had this rap shit. Told me that shit was a fucking setup because everything's bigger. It's being covered by this COVID shit. Motherfuckers think I'm crazy and say when I say that shit, but honestly, I don't give a fuck. Because I'm speaking my mind since somebody else won't. Because they all too pussy to speak up because of media. Don't want motherfuckers to use their brains like me. That's why they diagnose us with mental issues that we don't even have, and they try to get us all these medications, which don't calm us down. It just gets us addicted. So that's why I said fuck the drugs, even though I'm a teacher, the most profound moment takes some. I didn't do that shit because I don't deep down inside of me. That is normal sex person gets physically, but mental, I'm fucking bullshit. That's why I think so different than all these mindless sheep that roam the earth. Should just put them all asleep, take them off these fucked up drugs so I can live life like I do. I bet my 2020 grass since the fuck that you started. Only logical way to end it all is with a final countdown. I tried my hardest to get some motherfuckers on this album, but some of them didn't want to do a feature of me because of the shit with street heat. Because every motherfucker, I'm banned on trees, I'm fucking punk, like God or some shit. Because they worship the ground and fucking walk so long anymore. Because I bet once this fucking album drops, everyone will listen to it because of the real stars out here. The rest of that be fake as fuck, trying to say they got record deals when they really don't. But I really don't have a shit with that one because I'm independent and you fuck sure know this shit by now. I don't know why motherfuckers raise their eyebrows so I get the mic, but then when someone else does, they pop to it like a fucking bobcat. This shit just makes no sense to me. It's just the stakes I get for working my ass off for nothing at all. Yeah, I hope y'all know how selfish y'all be right the fuck now. Travel up my talents against that foolish ass, so give me my fucking rose because I've helped build the stronger up a little bit more. And I won't stop doing it because I'm trying to care about the craft. The rest of y'all only do this shit for the fame. It's shame how rap will come to this, making somebody distant that pointless towards me. I'm paralyzed on the inside, I cannot move, I cannot walk at all because all these motherfuckers do in the distance is talk shit about me. There's not a damn thing I can do to stop it. The more distance I make, the more I build up these big motherfuckers. So I hit them once with silencers. And now let's see who's real to paralyze motherfuckers, this bitch.
It makes me sick how society plays y'all like puppets. Anybody that sticks out from the crowd must be given a compass to follow their path instead of creating your own. It makes me sick to my stomach, my flesh to my bones, cause apparently anybody with different ideas is ignorant. But the accuser very rarely questions themselves. Never once stops to think maybe they're the ones who need some light, and but they don't want to admit that they're stubborn and frightened. Society is trying to make us all robots. It's bogus, brainwashing us all to lose our focus on them and put it towards some bullshit they created as a distraction. Try to defund the police, cause that's who the criminals who are under this whole scheme is afraid of. Without law, we'll saw each other in half, divided the map. That's exactly what's happening now. Just turn on the TV and open your closed eyes. You'll see them trying to persuade your way of thinking. The way of taking a stand is kneeling, but they don't want you to literally stand. They'd rather you be a follower instead of protecting our land. They want to burn it. I choose not to be a pawn of their sick plan. And this isn't politics, just common sense. There's always these unwritten guidelines they expect us to follow in order to control us. You're not supposed to be offbeat. You're supposed to just be like everyone else. They make you think that's the only way you'll succeed, because they don't want you to be free. And if the time ever comes for you to see, it'll be too late. Stuck in quicksand and can't escape. Open your damn eyes. They're trying to make you paralyzed.
I'm paralyzed on the inside. I cannot move. I cannot walk at all because all these motherfuckers do in the distance is talk shit about me. There's not a damn thing I can do to stop it. The more distance I make, the more I build up these big motherfuckers. So I hit them once with silencers. And now let's see who's real to paralyze motherfuckers, this bitch. I'm paralyzed on the inside. I cannot move. I cannot walk at all because all these motherfuckers do in the distance is talk shit about me. There's not a damn thing I can do to stop it. The more distance I make, the more I build up these big motherfuckers. So I hit them once with silencers. And now let's see who's real to paralyze motherfuckers, this bitch. I'm paralyzed on the inside. I cannot move. I cannot walk at all because all these motherfuckers do in the distance is talk shit about me. There's not a damn thing I can do to stop it. The more distance I make, the more I build up these big motherfuckers. So I hit them once with silencers. And now let's see who's real to paralyze motherfuckers, this bitch.